resistances are connected between only two points. The first end of all resistors are connected to the common point A, and the second terminal of all resistances are connected to the point B. Since all resistances are connected between two common points A and B, therefore the potential difference I1 + I2 + I3. So it is taken as the equation first. By the Ohm's law, V equal to IR or I equal to V by R. We have to find here the current I1, I2, I3 and putting all these value in equation first. I1 equal to V by R1 because potential difference is same in each branch. I2 equal to V by R2 and I3 equal to V by R3. Putting all these value in equation first, we get V by R. +1/R3. Let equivalent resistance of R1, R2 and R3 is Rp. So we can write here I equal to V by Rp. And on the right hand side, V equal to 1/R1, we get 1 by Rp equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. Here, Rp is the equivalent resistance which will be always less than the lowest value of R1, R2 and R3, and equivalent of the resistance is given by, equivalent resistance is given by the reciprocal of, the reciprocal of equivalent resistance is equal to the sum of the reciprocal of each individual resistances. So whenever we have to find the equivalent resistance which are connected into the parallel combination, and it is asked the minimum value of the resistance in the equivalent resistance, then we will find the combination of resistances in the parallel. And when it is asked the maximum resistance, then we add all resistors into the series combination.